The riding just getting better and better as the day progresses. You don't have to think back too many runs, and it was a falling contest. Everyone going down.
I also think this is the point where you and I get better. The booth actually comes to play.
We are killing it. Look at the backside air there from Raibu Katayama into the front side 1080. Nice chill little spin there from Raibu into the cab 10 double. I want to see something special down bottom. I want to see a big back 12. We got it. Raibu into the back 12, following it up with a frontside 12. So the 12-12 down bottom from Raibu.
Giving the people what they want, Raibu Katayama.
Did he tuck that last landing way up at the top of the wall and just cruised on out of the pipe? That was a cool exit.
The air right out the gate that this young man gets is just spectacular.
So frontside 1080, a tough trick for the layman to go out and do, but that one's not going to pile on the points. That trick, the switch frontside 10 double, the judges will like that one. The commitment, the risk factor on this. This, another one, the frontside 9, it's very similar to a frontside 10, so from a variety standpoint, that lacked a bit. Down here, the back 12, very difficult. Note his trailing arm is kind of hooked under his leg. That's another one. I know we're splitting hairs out here, but we got to point out what the judges are looking at. And it's those little things, like if you're tucked up into a ball and you're holding your leg, sometimes they will take points away. They're taking nothing away from that front 12.
Whoa.
That was incredible.
Wow.
An amazing run there from Ryder.
65.2 combined with the overall and 86.7. Are you kidding me? Raibu taking over the top spot and the game of leapfrog continues.
Perfect.
Wow, so Raibu making the frontside spins count for him down that pipe wall.